here for your death, just after fun. Everyone, thank you. You've been so far beautiful, receiving all the different ways. We could be animals, we could be elemental forces of the earth.
What else can we do?
Tasty treats?
Yeah, tasty treats, all of this. Yeah, I feel pretty confident. I think y'all need two of like giving like the yellows, the greens, the reds, the negotiations. You come to the part of the night. We've got all these tools. Fresh in our belts. We could start to dream into our dream wrestle. What do we want our dream wrestle to be?
Yeah, could be a dragon toasting and buttering a muffin.
Of course.
Yeah, it could be. Yeah, and also, let's start to talk about, like, it doesn't have to be one person, one person.
Right.
It's like, if you have, like, a dream wrestle with, like, multiple people for some reason, we definitely suggest, yeah, kind of like maybe the multiple people over on this side.
Yeah, if you
want to
have a multiple person dream wrestle.
That's it.
Yeah, that's side of it. At that point, like, everyone kind of like, well, actually, seriously,
everyone can one person to like have a boss.
Well, I mean, you know, I think everyone should have the negotiation.
Yeah.
Yeah.
All right.
So if it is a multiple person, you take the time to have everyone chip in their two cents, what their desires are, what they want. Make sure everyone's on the same page, all of that sorts. And if it's just one-on-one, same kind of theory. It's just less, I'll say less negotiation, but a more direct negotiation. And God, yeah, like, do you want to be eaten by a pack of wolves? Do you solo-handedly want to take down the back of walls. Like, whatever you can kind of like dream of, like, what kind of things would you want to see in your dream wrestle, Roz?
I mean, I'm stuck on the dragon with the muffin for some reason. But, gosh, I mean, I would love to see, like, a double sea serpent wrestle. Yeah. Equally matched, you know? Like, no one ultimately will win. It'll be a standoff.
So, if we're in the multiple person one,
yeah.
Are we executing one person's dream or multiple people's dream? How much time do we have for each dream? Are you guys negotiating the timing, or are we?
Yes. Good questions.
Yes. Great question. Yes.
3 minute wrestles.
Yeah. We're gonna say about 3 minute wrestles. So, I mean, if there is the multiple person kind of like wrestle, if someone has a really strong, like, I want to see this, I want to witness this, and anyone who wants to get on board. If you're not on board, negotiate your own, yeah, another circle, another couple, another however you want to be. Yeah. Because, like, when we thought about this originally, like, we even kind of, like, even debated if you become the director of just a wrestler, you want to stand back and just watch. But if there's like a dream wrestle that you just did a witness too, it's just like, you know, you could kind of like be the director of that, have that be the case. So it's not even just like what you want to experience, you can even ask yourself, just what I want to see, what kind of get my motor running, if I just the visual aspect.
Or if you want to keep it simple, you know, pair up with one person and fulfill each other's wrestling fantasies too.
Yeah, so
basically this is the home stretch. So like whatever you're thinking, whatever you're dreaming, whatever you want to bring to it. When the 3 minutes are up, we're gonna have a bell at this point. So it's gonna be real interesting, like, this is our 3 minutes?
I think we'll do maybe 3 minutes of negotiation and 3 minutes of wrestle.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So this is, we're all, it's all happening simultaneously. It's not like a featured
2 minutes of negotiation and 3 minutes of wrestle, unless you need more time, but each kind of wrestle will be given 5 minutes. So if negotiation is shorter, you can wrestle a little longer, or vice versa. Yes, question.
So, like, it could also be like wrestling, and then pin you down.
Yeah,
if,
totally.
If that's your dream wrestle, then wrestle. Yeah, totally. Mm-hmm. Absolutely.
Whoa. I know.
Straightforward wrestling?
Yeah.
Can I just say something?
Yeah.
It feels like the pairing up prior to the discussion is like, there needs to be some, like, advertisement marketplace so people can kind of find copacetic. You know what I'm saying?
If you're doing a multiple?
No, just it's like, okay.
Yeah.
Like maybe your dream wrestle is the other person's not their jam or whatever. So, like, how do we find what we're looking for?
It's true. Yeah, I mean, there is the whiteboard. We could use that in some way.
No. I mean, your 2 minute negotiation period can include, like, people walking around and finding a partner and they can be having conversations.
Yes. Yes.
Thank you. I just thought everybody's already paired up and then you gotta, like, figure it out. So.
No. The pairing up has not happened yet.
Got it. Okay.
So we could give more time to circulate. How about 5 minutes? To circulate and find your dream wrestle.
Yeah.
That sounds good. Okay. 5 minutes to, like, circulate and see what other people are interested in and, like, find your dream wrestle, and then the next 5 minutes will be, like, more significant negotiation and the actual wrestle. Something like that. So 10 minutes. 10 minutes for the figuring out of the dream wrestle. Does that sound reasonable?
I think so. Yeah, could you wrestle during that time?
Yeah. Or if you're simple, you could find your person and get started.
If you know what you want.
Yeah.
If that's what you want.
Yeah. I mean, yeah.
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 Yeah. Yeah. 5 minutes to find.
So, yeah. Start finding a match. Start kind of like, if you got an idea, like, what you doing there.
Yeah.
lot of.
And are we tracking time, 10-minute kind of situation before we switch it off?
It's about to be 5 minutes. Find the creatures that resonate with you to realize that.
So again, we're gonna have like a finding your pair or your group period, and we're gonna have one more fantasy wrestle.
We can go deeper into the dream that you already created.
That's also true. So feel free to find your matches now for the next few minutes. Really think about what you want, you know?
Yeah, this is the home stretch.
If you're shy and you don't ask for what you want,
this opportunity here.
You're encouraged. You're encouraged. Yeah. If you're the one who kind of holds back, try to ask for what you desire. All right. It's like a T-Rex turtle that fell on its back.
I never. That was like 50 years ago.
Material is really cool. So just like when you put it on, you're just like, and more highly recommend.
Super fun.
Definitely recommend. Right. Oh, good. We actually found a match for each other.
So are we, what, I know, I don't know, we were thinking of doing witnesses, or even doing it in groups of, if we wanted to have, like, more people to share, you know.
Yes, I think doing partners is fine.
Okay, so then we
could
be partners and bring the groups together.
Yeah.
I think with the partners, going to be a lot faster.
It always is. Yeah.
And when people are doing burger shoots, you can even start kind of breaking down maybe if there are spaces that are. I'm planning on breaking down the entire sun.
Entire pan.